ask somebody, do you have the glory?
Because
the glory of Jesus,
you
know, even if challenges can come,
lady challenge di kanota,
they are temporal. Even if challenges can come, they are temporal.
Lady challenge di kanota di vachana kwan.
There is no glory
without
suffering.
There
is no glory. Tell it, but there is no glory without challenges. If you don't pass your trials and you are still expecting the glory of God,
forget it. You must
pass your test.
You must
pass.
If
trials come your way,
they
are also telling you that there is good thing in your life. If you just see everything coming smooth, check your Christian life.
If your
Christian life is wrong, devil is trapping
you.
You must never be excited about any glory
that come
your way without trials. Trials are there to make you to be sustained
and
able to manage the glory that is coming. You can't manage the glory if you don't go through
challenges.
Poverty,
riches,
sickness, good health, whatever. Sometimes you must go through dryness.
So that you'll be filled
with
the Spirit.
Sometimes you have to go empty so that abundance will come. Rejection, it shows that you're about to be celebrated. Rejection. Don't wake up, you find yourself, you are so big. Take everything aside, go and pray.
You'll
find the meaning of what is there.
Just
wake up, you find things are running smooth.
It might be
occultic
or magic.
Even Jesus, his brothers call him,
he's
a mad person. There was a time Jesus said, your mother and your brothers and sisters are searching for you.
Jesus
was already tired.
He
said, no,
Arachi.
My brothers and sisters are these ones
who
hear the word of God and do it. If you find people favoring you, don't ever think
it's
for any good. Don't ever think that.
Where
there's no blessing. People will favor you
when
there's a blessing.
When
they favor you when there's no blessing, it's no good at all. They are making you a slave. You will always worship them. I'm praying that today, what was prepared for you before you come must manifest from right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want to say glory be to God for your life. I believe you have come. You are manifesting to be something now.